I wanted to throw in the towel and truly call it quits. The worst part is that it wasn't for something that I loved, something I worked years for. That thing was music. But I picked myself up, I didn't quit. And not even 2 fucking months later, this man found me and my whole world changed. Morgan Freeman got his first break when he was 55. I met a man who couldn't paint because he lost the mobility of his body and he learned to paint with his fucking mouth. So whatever you're facing, whatever you're going through, don't give up, don't look back, keep pushing forward because you can do anything in this fucking world.